If you live basically anywhere in the world right now, you probably noticed it's hot, like really hot, record-setting hot. And if experiencing it for yourself wasn't enough, the University of Maine's Climate Change Institute's Climate Reanalyzer can show you just how bad it is. Nearly the entire planet is experiencing extreme temperatures. Red equals hot, and even Alaska is mostly crimson. And it isn't just the last week that's troubling either. According to the New York Post, since the beginning of June, heat records have been set all over the world. This month, Japan and Taiwan join a host of other nations experiencing their hottest recorded days in history. And in England, it's been so hot that even British people are walking around with tans. So can we all finally listen to Bill Nye and admit it? Our planet is getting hotter by the day.